All right, I know Thick's over there in the redwoods, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to come down here to the river, turn right, and follow the river.
Okay.
You got Thick on the line there, Neebs?
Yeah, he's on the radio, but this baby is crazy slow.
Well, it better keep up. I tell you what, the baby is kind of worthless.
Yeah.
It's a low level. I was expecting it to get a higher level. It's like a level 64.
Yep,
so
you're right.
You better keep up, baby, because I could give a shit if we lost you.
Yeah.
There's no way it's going to keep up, I can tell you right now.
Oh, boy. It's not looking good. It's not looking good. Looks pretty dumb, too. It's running into rocks.
Well, tough.
Yeah.
Dumb, dumb baby better dumb, dumb keep up, or he's going to dumb, dumb die.
Mm. Oh, what do you...
All right.
Come on.
Yeah, we need to make a decision, because it's not following.
We can't wait.
Oh, we're not going to wait. We're going to stop periodically, you know, fight. You know how this goes. Ooh. It'll give it a chance to keep up.
We'll see what happens.
We'll see what happens.
Like, we may have lost it already.
That's fine.
This is weird. I know Simon is not here, yet he's sleeping and standing up. Let's see your inventory. Yep, you have nothing. You died. So why don't we do this? Ratata! Yay! Let's go for a walk! Me and you. La 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 li lo li 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 li. La li. A gift to the ocean gods I give to you. One Simon. He's probably better off here anyways. I wonder if there's any megalodons that would like to eat some Simon meat. Some fine, delicious Simon meat. Can I swim with you? Let me see. We're almost through. Oh, your just head's bobbing in the water like a little bobber. Diving out. Oh, I can swim with you. I don't see any sharks. Oh, I see one megalodon. But he's way out there, so... Simon, my good friend, I give you to the deep blue ocean. Be well, my friend. You're welcome, shark and other sea creatures, plankton and the sort.
I just saw Stegosaurus killing stuff. What's going on back there?
Little wakampis, bugs, you know, the small sort.
Oh, God.
Oh, the baby. I thought we lost it.
Oh, did the baby come back?
Yeah.
See, I told you dum-dum would catch up to us.
All right.
If it wants to live, if it wants to eat.
Yeah, we've been moving pretty slow, though, so. Push forward. Oh, hey.
What is this? What's chewing on me? Oh, a Pego Max. Blech.
You take the lead.
All right, yep, I'm leading. Just keep an eye on,
Baby pants.
No, yeah, well, baby pants I could care less about, but Mama. I want to make sure Mama doesn't do anything crazy. You got eyes on Mama back there, Neebs?
Yeah, well, I'm at the back of the line, so I can kind of see everybody.
Okay.
Except for Baby, who's super slow.
Mm-hmm.
Thick said we're looking for coordinates 40-40, roughly.
Yep. Uh-oh, what is that? I see a tail of something.
A tail of two kitties.
What?
Oh, God, we got a few allosauruses over here.
Oh, boy,
these guys are tough.
What do you want to do?
You want to try to take them with the rhino?
Are you serious?
What?
It's doing this laggy thing again.
Let's not delay. You got the lag.
You can fight if you want. It's not a good idea for me to go in there with this leg.
Okay, back up. Turn around.
You stay here. I can go in on foot.
Hey, baby's here.
Yeah, come on, don't trigger. Come on, get out of there.
Oh, we're going around?
No, we're going back.
Oh, back?
Yeah. Huh. Make sure those allosauruses have not gone aggro. Okay, we look good. Tell you what, I saw another path up this hill.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll go back and we'll take that path.
Okay.
I don't want to mess with no allosauruses.
All right, good call.
All right, Babs McDance. We're gonna check your climbing skills. I'm gonna check your stamina. I may need to level you up a little bit, put it into stamina, but let's see. Stamina is good now. Climb. Oh my God. Climbing master. Here we go. I love it. Oh, I don't love it. Ow! Okay. You're a climbing majestic kitty. Yeah. All right. I don't think we can climb backwards though, so let me try to find a better spot here. Climbing that mountain fast. Stamina still looking good. Nice. What about this tree? Tree climb! Go! Bam shabam! Slide down, ready to pounce.
All right, what is that? I think we got a T-Rex up here, but it looks like he's hunting those brontos to the left, so let's just hug this right, this wall.
Hug and right, hug and right.
Neve, you still back there?
The stego's all caught up in this crystal.
It's his own fault.
Okay, he found it. I don't know where the baby is.
I'm not worried about the baby.
Okay.
Yeah, nice and open out here. I like being able to see.
Oh, yeah.
Seeing's really cool.
Doing all right, Dor. How's Joker doing?
Joker's fine. Just kind of looking back at Stegazord and that slow-ass baby.
Oh, so the baby is still with us. Oh, who wants food tonight?
Woo! Got some loot. Land a run.
Yeah, you do. Got a lot of ground to cover, though.
Oh, baby. Baby's getting attacked by T-Rex right now.
Oh, uh-oh. Really?
Hold up.
You better run, baby. 1 minute.
Okay, well.
We lost it.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Okay, we should probably move, huh?
Yep, we're moving. Sorry, bad baby.
Bad baby.
It's okay, Squishy. You can have another. We're gonna get a better baby.
Reuben's got bad baby seeds. Sorry.
Babs, I can see our place from here. As you can see, there's water below us. In order to stay in this tribe, you must be able to jump far. You make this jump, you stay in the tribe. You don't make it, you probably die. We'll give you a good running start. Hello, Moose! Would you like to see the initiation of Babs McDance? I bet you do. All right, away we go, Babs McDance. Hi-ya! Up! We got it!
Good kitty.
Ooh, this is a nice valley. Yeah, I like it out here. I like being able to see some snow-capped mountains in the distance.
Yeah, it's always nice.
But I like being able to see them.
In the distance, that's the key.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of brontos.
Yep, and we are going, we need to head left now.
See a corner to the left.
Mm-hmm.
Keep your eyes out, boys.
Oh, am I getting attacked by this bird?
What bird?
Are you?
Is this thing fighting me?
Can you help?
Oh yeah, those are little assholes.
Boy.
Yeah.
Oh, that little shit. Okay, Joker, easy, bud. I can't move yet. Ow. Okay.
All right, there we go. Yeah, Squish, you got it.
Okay. Well, everybody calm down. Joker, you chill.
Which way are we going?
Towards the Redwoods, we'll stay in the valley. We'll just go this way.
Okay.
Okay.
Follow me. Following.
See that carno to the
right? Oh, I see that carno. I want that carno to mess with me.
Bam!
Yeah, there you go. Nice shot, Neve. Do it again.
I'm circling. He's tight. Bam!
Bam!
Yeah!
God, that rhino's freaking awesome.
You mess with the lady, you get the bug.
Yep.
That's her catchphrase.
You mess with the lady, you get the bug.
Yep.
All right, guys. Not sure where my friends are, but listen. You ever have those friends that you think you remember their names, but you don't? This might be one of those situations, so I'm going to say, hey, these are my friends, introduce yourselves. And hopefully they'll say their names and then I'll remember them. There's a Dora, like the explorer. Simon we know because we killed him earlier. Nebs, and there's the other one. So hopefully they'll just introduce themselves.
Nathan!
Oh, shit! Hey, you!
Hello!
Oh, my God!
Hello!
Hey! Oh, he's frolicking in.
Hi!
Wow!
Woo! All right,
together again.
At last again.
Oh, boy!
Look at that cat. You gonna introduce me?
What? You got a cat?
I figured you'd introduce yourself.
That's not how it works, is it?
Is that Battle Cat?
That's this is Babs McDance, the cat.
Same thing.
Oh my goodness!
Hello, Babs McDance. My pleasure to meet you.
Hello, Babs. Neebs, do me a quick favor. Pull this leech off my face.
You got a leech on your
face?
I got
a leech on my face from
how
the swamp.
How did this happen?
I don't know. I was on top of a T-Rex. Really? I don't even know how a leech would have got up here.
Mm-hmm. I don't see one.
Uh-oh, is this thing again?
Oh, boy.
Glitchy.
You don't have a leech.
Oh, yep. It's a big leech. Yep. It's a glitch again.
Yep.
Glitch leech.
So what's the word, guys?
I don't know.
We thought you'd have everything ready for us.
Well,
when we got
I kind of do. I've got tons of food inside. Beef jerky, if you like the jerks.
Oh, I do like the jerks.
Mm-hmm. Tons of materials. There's a bunch of metal around, so I'm going to be harvesting that at some point in time just to have that here. But I've made a sign. I forget what number base we're on.
I'm guessing Neebs would.
Absaro has it written down on the map.
Absaro, yes, Absaro.
Oh, yeah, that should be number 8. Real quick, though. Super Leech.
Grailis, did you get some jerky?
I did. I grabbed some jerky, yes. Thank you.
Okay. Did you try it?
Not yet. Oh, hey. Oh.
It's good.
Absaro.
Hey, what's going on, guys? I like your hole in the ceiling there. Thick.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I could dig on that.
Mm-hmm. Hey, guess who's not here?
Simon isn't.
Yeah, do you know where he's at?
No.
While he was sleeping, I thought I'd play a little prank on him.
Okay.
I drug him out to the ocean, and I let him drown.
Classic.
Oh, that's hilarious. Yeah. It's really funny stuff.
Yeah.
We watched a baby die today.
Yeah, that was funny, too.
What a hoot. Today's just full of comedy.
Just
what
funny
a, what
day.
What a comedic day. Hilarious.
Hey, in the morning, I want to go explore. Those redwoods are kind of dangerous, but I think we have the team to traverse it.
Ooh.
I will go with you.
Yeah, you guys should. You know what you should look for?
What?
Crazy beehive. I've heard there's crazy beehives in there.
What does that mean?
There's crazy beehives in there. That's all I know.
Okay.
And you should look for them and find them and bring me bee honey.
Okay. Guys, this hole here is where we got Babs McDance.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Oh,
wow.
A little bit of history here.
Sure.
Welcome back home, Babs.
Yeah. You don't need to put up a sign or anything, Neebs. We just move on from there.
Not yet. Okay.
Yeah, okay. Well. Best way to get down. Well, Babs can get down fairly easily. Suppose like we could just drop down here? Let me see. Yeah. Oh, it's fine. It's fine.
Oh,
yes, indeed.
Come on.
Who do you think you are?
Come on. Cake.
Coming down. All right. Push forward.
Oh, there we go. All right. Oh, that's a legit yawn right there.
Ah, okay. Hello. Simon?
Hey, Absro. I don't see you yet, but hey.
I'm back here on top of a Squishy.
Awesome. All right. Sounds great. So
I don't think you've met Squishy yet.
This is Squishy. No, this is the one. You tamed this when I was away from you.
Yeah.
I like Squishy. I like Squishy's subtle little war paint underneath the eyes.
Yeah. Listen, Squishy is going to be our war rig. You ever seen Mad Max Fury Road? We're like, bring in the war rig.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I don't remember that part.
Listen, Squishy's going to have weapons all over her.
Really?
Things to bring down animals, things to kill animals. Yeah, Squishy's going to be our war machine.
What level is Squishy?
Oh, man, Squishy. Squishy's rocking it. Squishy's like level what? 164.
Okay.
Simon, well, follow me.
What is this? I don't know. Oh, it looks like a gravestone, headstone.
Oh, it is.
It's a holiday thing. It's almost Halloween.
It's true. Well, yeah. Oh, wait, there's inventory, a spooky pile? What's in here?
Oh, it is Halloween today, actually, isn't it?
What can I do with that?
I don't know.
I guess it's just a headstone. Can I just put it anywhere?
Well, you should try to put one on something, because why not?
Let's see. Just curious, if I put it down, boom, all right. Oh, and then I can write, like, Simon sucks, and then accept.
Oh, boom. Yeah.
It's a full-on headstone.
That's right. And you know what? I it's true. I do suck.
Neebs, you see that drop?
I do. I think we got to go that way anyway.
All right. I'm going to drop down.
Hey, bear.
Watch out for bears.
Yep.
I like you, bear.
Okay, I don't know if you guys can get up to the drop, but I can climb up there.
Okay. Yeah, get it before it disappears. Sure. Get it, Babs. Babs, Babs, Babs.
Okay, I got it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, boy. Keep going, Babs. Come on.
Come on, Babs.
Come on, Babs.
This is what we trained for.
Are you guys trained for this?
Jump.
We did. We did a lot of training.
There you go. Almost there.
Oh, yeah.
Jump it up. There we go. Up to candy corn.
Uh-huh.
Watch my back, Babs. Check this out. What are these? Blueprint, generate crystal wyvern queen beta portal.
Oh.
Got some meat, carrots, berries, potatoes, citronelle. All right, we'll take it. We got some food and stuff.
Be able to make a cake with that or something. Maybe tame a snail.
Mm. All right. Got it. This way?
Yeah, I think so. Let's see. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh!
What?
Giant bee.
Hey, buddy.
Giant bee.
Yeah.
You're fat. What a fat bee.
Can we tame that?
I hope so.
I heard you can, but you might have to be able to reach it first.
Yeah! Man, I got so distracted, I keep finding decorations everywhere. I just want to put them up.
Wow. Listen, I love it. And I was never really even a big fan of Halloween when I was a kid, but I like it more now, I think.
Man, yeah, Halloween to me is fun. Ooh, yeah. Check this out, Simon. We got pumpkins. We can put a pumpkin down here.
A pumpkin?
And then check this out. I can draw on the pumpkin. It looks like it's carving it. You see that?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, a little ding-dong.
It's okay, of course it's a ding-dong.
Ding-dong pumpkin.
Yep. Very nice. Hey, what's one of your favorite candies, you know, for Halloween? Huh?
Oh, 100 grand.
Oh, that is a good
one. Love 100 grand.
Yep, and you know what, man? You don't really see him that often because I'm an old man. Charleston Chew. Because we used to do the Charleston when I was a kid. You know that song and dance?
Oh, yeah.
Charleston. Yeah. I love it.
Happy
man.
Halloween. Happy Halloween, Charleston. Happy Halloween.
Wow.
This pumpkin carving's great. I'm going to do this the rest of the day. This is my thing now.
Good for you. I'll sit here and watch you do it for the rest of the day. That's my thing now.
Charleston.
What the heck? This is drugs.
This is straight drugs.
This is what drugs looks like.
It is true.
Yeah?
Looks delicious, doesn't it?
It does look delicious. I love some honey.
Take care of your allergies.
Yep. More bears in here. You know those honey bears.
I do know them.
You guys with me?
Yeah.
All right.
You were? Oh, yeah. There you are. Hey, wait. Let me try this bee thing real quick.
What bee thing?
Oh, to see if they're tameable. I think they like rare flowers.
Yeah, do you have any?
Oh crap, I just took one! That's not what I meant to do!
You took one? What the heck?
Oh my god, it's so big!
I can't! No, there's no way! There's like 50 bees on it! There's no way!
Yep, at least help though, right?
Yeah, but they're gonna...
Alright, okay, there we go. Oh my god.
Okay.
Yeah, we can't lose Babs McDance.
Get off. I'm still stinking, I gotta get out of here. Babs. Oh boy, I'm hurt bad. Okay, I gotta go out. I'll meet you guys. You guys keep exploring. I got stinky all over me.
Okay.
That was dumb. Sorry!
These bees are quite squishy.
Yes, they are.
Here, come on, Duralius.
Okay.
Bees and bees and bees. Bees and bears and bees. You know what? I'm glad it's not hornets.
Oh, yeah. Hornets are naturally nasty.
Oh, water.
Oh, God. This is gorgeous.
Well, I'm going to come over here. Got the bee noise really makes me a bit nervous.
I like it.
I'm going to check out the water, Duralius.
I, too, am checking water out.
Seems fairly nice. I like this. Nothing attacking me. Looks good. Feels good. I like it on my body. Looks like it gets deeper. Way deeper. Wow. Okay. This goes way down, Duralius.
Okay.
We're gonna need scuba gear, I feel.
Okay.